Hello everybody, and I just wanted to make this small video where I come in on some of the stuff that's been going on my channel for the time I've been doing this, since the start of, no, the end of December 2014. First of all, I just wanted to say thank you to all of the ones that actually view my videos, and to all of my subscribers for supporting me. I don't even have a fan base or anything like that, and this is probably way too early to make a thank you video, but I want to say it, even though there's just one guy out there that actually likes to watch me play through stuff and stuff like that, and actually maybe just enjoys my Osu videos or something like that. So yeah, I also wanted to mention my what I think is my most popular video on the channel at the moment, my Osu video of platinum level circulation. I'll put it in an annotation. You will see it on the screen in a second. And I will also put it in the description so you can click on it if you like to watch it. Then I also have a lot of plans for the future. I'm gonna be doing some playthroughs and or let's plays of some games that were suggested to me by a friend. So I think I'm going to be taking on BioShock. We'll start out with the first game, maybe we'll take the second and Infinite if it goes well. And then I'm also probably going to be taking on Fallout New Vegas. Maybe starting off with Fallout 3, but we'll see. Then I also wanted to explain what's gonna happen in Legend of Heroes, because I didn't really get to explain that in my last video. What I'm going to do is that I'm gonna make two more playlists. I'm also gonna make annotations for them and put them in the description here, and also put them in the description of all of my new Legend of Hero videos. So I'm gonna be putting my new playlists. What these playlists are going to contain is one of them is going to contain all of these side quests or jobs that you can get from the bulletin board, where I will be going around and doing stuff like that, where there will be cut out a lot of combat and that, yes, because most likely it's a lot of repetitive combat where I may just go around and farm a lot of stuff, but that's gonna be cut out. I'm going to focus on the tasks that I'm going on, the jobs. Yeah, so that's one of the playlists. The other playlist that I'm thinking about creating over the main one is where I find all of these readable articles and storybooks and stuff like that, and I'm going to take one episode where I read one issue, like the one I bought in part 3 at the end. I bought this Liberal News issue, part 1. I'm going to be finding as many as I can, hopefully all of them, and then I'm going to be making a playlist of all of these reading material and put it in that. So yeah, but those two playlists, they will be in the description and annotations for this video. They will also be in the description of the other Legend of Heroes movies, not movies, videos that I will be making in the future. So yeah, that's about all I've got to say for this video. So thank you for watching, everybody, and see you around.